topic is from class 9 maths chapter 7 triangles. Let us understand the meaning of congruent triangles. Two triangles are congruent if the sides and angles of one triangle are equal to the corresponding sides and angles of the other triangle. So if triangle PQR is congruent to triangle ABC, then angle P will be equal to angle A, angle Q will be equal to angle B, angle R will be equal to angle C. Also, their corresponding sides will be equal. And we write it as triangle PQR is congruent to triangle ABC. These are the four criteria for congruence of triangles: ASA, SAS, SSS, RHS.